between the birthers and the 9/11 truth movement. You're in dangerous territory on this.
I don't think so.
Well, I do.
I don't think. I'm not a 9/11 guy. I am what is a birther. I think there's legitimate questions that have never been answered. So if that makes me a birther,
and you know
so
what?
Be it.
Let me, because we're neither of us are 9/11 truthers. I think there are legitimate questions about 9/11 that haven't been answered. Like, what was Sandy Berger sneaking out in his underpants?
I know.
But that doesn't. That doesn't mean that I am a truther. I think there are legitimate questions that have to be asked. But let's not go down a path here to that where a lot of people are going, especially on the 9/11 truth thing, where it becomes dangerous, where it just becomes conspiracy central.
I mean, I realize that you not understand that you can't use the term that ideas are dangerous things because the ideas are always things to discuss.
And I've never, ever said, again, let's go back to the 9/11 okay. truther thing, which I disagree with strongly. I've never said, if you don't believe, I mean, if you do believe this, you have a responsibility to stand up.
Mm-hmm.
If this is where you believe, then you do continue to pursue it. I don't believe that ideas are dangerous. I'm not the book burner. I'm not the guy who's. I'm the guy who says question with boldness. You mm-hmm. question your way. I'll question my way.
But as a conclusion, then I want you to talk about healthcare. You don't disbelieve this.
I don't know what to believe. I don't know what to believe. I know that I have spent my time saying our rights are being taken away. This man has Marxists around him since birth. Where he was born, I don't know.
Does it matter?
He was born in the United States of America.
Okay. Did his father, stepfather adopt him and make him an Indonesian?
I don't know.
Does it matter?
Do you listen to a word I'm saying?
Yeah, I sure do. I mean, I just wanted to ask you that follow-up question. Would that matter if he became a dual citizen of another country?
Peter, I don't think I can say it any clearer. The Constitution matters.
Yeah.
Now, if you can go and you can change the world with this line of thought, God bless you.
I can't change
it. I'm not on board with you.
Okay. So tell me what's going to happen this week with healthcare since we're going to pass that one.